Hey, excuse me, Action News. We're here with Brother First Vice Comrade Morgan. How you doing, sir?
I'm good, Brother Norm. How are you, sir?
Life is good. So we're here at the NBC Expo. Sir, tell us a little bit about what's going on here.
Well, Omega Psi Phi was international headquarters. Brother Kenneth Barnes was contacted for all of us to get Omega Psi Phi involved. They contacted our district representative, Brother Kevin Brown, who in turn contacted me, Brother Conrado B. Morgan, the first vice district representative. What I did was got the Northern Area 1 and 2 chapters involved in this. So at the present moment, we have about 40 to 45 brothers will be attending in a three-hour slot time period. And this is a great program. The program is called All of Us. It includes medicine, precision medicine, that takes care of you based on your race, color, creed, and DNA.
Go from. Excellent work. Thank you, brother. Hey, excuse the Action News. We're here with Northern Area 2, Earl Smith. Brother Smith, how you doing today, sir?
I'm doing great. I'm great. And I'm just so glad that we, the brothers of Omega Psi Phi, 3rd District, can participate in this health event here in Washington, D.C.
Good for him, sir. What's our participation or our role in this event?
Our role in this event is to meet people, advise them on the health opportunities here at the expo.
Perfect, perfect. Well, Brother Earl, we appreciate you. Thank you for your time.
Thank you.
Excuse the Action News. Hey, excuse the Action News. We're here with Dr. Camille White, one of the assistant coordinators here. Dr. White, tell us a little bit about this program.
Hi, my name is Dr. Camille White. I'm the assistant to the national coordinator for Sigma Gamma Rho Sorority, Incorporated. We are part of the Black Greek Letter Consortium, supporting the All of Us research program. The All of Us research program is an initiative by the National Institutes of Health to get 1 million persons enrolled to increase the diversity of their biomedical database. What we want to do is get minorities interested in precision medicine. Precision medicine focuses on getting medications and treatments that target you as an individual. Just like you go to the doctor and you get a prescription for a pair of glasses, the glasses are tailored specifically to your needs. That's what we're doing. So we're here talking to people about the program, offering them the link where they can go and get more information to become educated and then determine if the program is right for them.
Perfect. Thank you, Dr. White, for your time. Excuse the Action News. Hey, excuse the Action News. We're here with the lovely ladies from Sigma Gamma Rho. How you doing today?
I'm good. How are you?
Life is good. Tell me your name.
My name's Ashley.
Ashley.
Jennifer.
Jennifer.
And I'm Ketchy.
Ketchy? Lovely, lovely. Ladies, so tell me, what's your involvement here?
Well, we're just here to bring awareness to our health initiatives that we have in our organization and to have fun, you know, get people active and involved and have a better, healthier lifestyle. So,
good fun. What type of activities you have everyone doing?
So we have a spin the wheel game where we have participants spin the wheel, and they get, as they spin the wheel, they might land and get the die. And whatever the activity is, they get to enter into our raffle to win a massage. And then tomorrow we're raffling off MMA classes, boxing, and booty.
Wow. Good stuff. Good stuff. Well, ladies, thank you for your time and your participation.
Thank you.
Excuse the Action News. We're here with the devastating divas of Delta Sigma Theta. Ladies, introduce yourselves, please.
Hi, I'm Treasure Arthur.
Marilyn Martinez.
Good morning, I'm Elaine Johnson.
Excellent. So, Deltas, please tell me, what's your involvement here at the NBC Expo?
Awesome. We're the Federal City Alumni Chapter here in Washington, D.C., and we represent the Physical and Mental Health Committee, and we are promoting Mind Your Health, mental health awareness, and we have a display where we're looking at stomping out the stigma associated with mental health. And we want to remind the community, especially during these difficult times, that there is help and we have resources available to direct them to that. We're giving out little knickknacks like the hourglass, which is a 3-minute reminder you can put on your desk to remind you to stand up, take a breath, stretch, do some mindfulness, a number of things to cope with stress. And that's what we're here representing today.
Perfect. Excellent. Excellent. Thank you for your time.
Absolutely.
Cooperation.
Thank you. Service is what we do.
Good form. Choose the Action News.